A large mining production truck has found its new location on the Iron Range. It made the move today to its new spot on top of the mine view in Hibbing. Hibbing Taconite donated the truck to the city. The bed of the truck was painted pink several years ago to raise awareness for breast cancer. One lucky person was able to ride in the 240-ton truck today as it drove on city property. That person was chosen by the Hibbing Tourist Center seniors.